One aspect of working at Google that I find challenging and particularly rewarding is the fact that our user base is so large and diverse, our systems have to run at such a large scale. I always tell people that come into interview, engineers that come into interview, that if you're building a system here and has any kind of shortcoming or rough spot, our large user base is going to uncover that pretty quickly. So as an engineer, it's a very challenging environment. You have to build a system that's extremely robust. You have to build algorithms that are very thorough. And I find that challenging becomes very rewarding. At times, it can be, kind of difficult as you're building up the initial design. But then as you start to implement the system and you begin to test it, you get feedback on your algorithm. And you see some of these pieces of the algorithm that you worked on in your mind for days, was always churning there in the background. It was a little bit frustrating at the time. But then you get it out there and it starts working, and it's an incredibly rewarding experience. My name is Rob Stetz, and I'm a software engineer working on the World Wide Web search team here in Google Mountain View.